Welcome to the world of immersive learning. This video will walk you through creating a simple scenario. We'll build it starting from scratch and add two scenes that will have hotspots that link to each other. Let's get started. As with every project, before beginning, we suggest you have a basic structure and flow of the scenario in mind, and then gather the required assets for the scenario. We'll need our 360-degree files that will be used as the scenes, along with any regular images, audio, or video that we want to include in the scenes. For this tutorial, we will be creating the scenario using video files found in the eLearning Brothers Asset Library. Begin by clicking the Add button, and let's add our first scene. The media file provides the spherical panoramic background for the scene. It can be either an image or a video file. I've already downloaded my 360 videos and can drop one onto the dialog box to get started, or select the upload button and navigate to it. Next, add an optional short description. And to help our users find the scenario, let's select a category such as education. Select Create Scenario. Once we select Create Scenario, the scenario editor opens. On the left, our scene is added to the scene list. It shows a thumbnail along with a scene name. Notice that we can edit the settings we just specified or delete the scene if necessary. On the right, our file is loaded onto the canvas. Now we can scroll in each direction on the canvas using the cursor by dragging the mouse. Next, let's add the second scenario. I'll add it by dragging the video onto the interface. Now that we have the two scenes, let's connect them with hotspots. I'll select the first scene and then select Add Object. Next, select Add Hotspot in the drop-down menu. I can use the Hotspot dialog box to configure the hotspot. Change the name of the hotspot if you wish. The name is used to reference this hotspot throughout the scenario in the editor. Now select the actions for the hotspot. Notice the number of different actions that can be configured for the hotspot. For our tutorial, I'll select Link to Scene. Select the second scene for the scene link. Our action to link to the second scene is done. Select Back to Properties. Now let's grab the resource file for the hotspot. There are a ton to choose from, or you can upload an image from your computer. And then done. The hotspot is added to the first scene and placed on the canvas. We can move the hotspot on the canvas by grabbing and dragging it. Next, let's add a hotspot to the second scene and select the actions for the hotspot and link it to the first scene. Note that you do not need to add the image resource again if you've already used it elsewhere in the scene. The second hotspot is added to the second scene and placed on the canvas. Move it as necessary. Our scene is ready to preview. To do so, switch to preview mode and use the hotspots to link between the two scenes. And that's enough to get started in Scenario VR. We hope you have fun.